I'll be taking this.
The Foot Clan?
Finally, after all these centuries, this is ours.
Yes, well, of course, thanks to us. Delivered safe and sound. No problemo, partner.
Hey, just quietly. Are we partners? We are partners, yeah?
Oh, man. That thing must be dangerous if the Foot Clan wants it.
You think?
Huh? What?
I clearly said I got it. Everybody heard me say I got it.
Yeah, but I got it with style.
But you didn't get it. You lost it. And now we've got a Foot Clan situation, Leo. Huh.
Huh?
What's it gonna take for you to be serious, Leo?
And end up with a worry line between my eyes like you? No. I do not want a Raph chasm.
Chasm?
You know, valley, gorge, crevasse.
The only reason I have a chasm is I have to worry about you bozos 24/7. You just don't get it, Leo. I'm the oldest here. I'm responsible for keeping us safe and making sure we can handle anything that comes our way. Because if I don't, you could all end up dead.
Sorry, I missed that. Can you repeat everything from, well, everything? No wonder you always want to train. You really need the practice.
Let him go, Mikey. What?
Come on, no.
Boys, stop this arguing.
But, Dad, Leo keeps...
No more. You are a team. You are brothers. And most importantly, you are too loud! I cannot hear my TV show! Tristan finally proposed to Annabelle, but did she say yes? I don't know because of you! Be the ninjas I taught you to be. Respectful and quiet!